Greater Manchester, 963 AM across Lancashire, and on DAB digital and analog radio across the North and West Yorkshire. This is the Asian Sound Radio Network News.
From the Sky News Centre at 4, a member of Boris Johnson's top team insists the Prime Minister isn't going anywhere despite calls for his resignation. It follows the leaked email inviting number 10 employees to a bring-your-own-booze party during the first COVID lockdown. But angry MPs have lined up to criticise the PM. Downing Street says an inquiry is ongoing, but DUP MP Jim Shannon was overcome with emotion when speaking about a death in his family.
My mother-in-law who died alone. Well, will the paymaster general confirm that there will be a full and complete disclosure?
A survey of 5,000 people taken today by YouGov and Sky News suggests 56% of voters think Boris Johnson should resign. Conservative MP Michael Fabricant says he understands the concerns, but also says the Downing Street garden is a private space.
It's secure, so there would have been no mixing with outsiders whatsoever. And these were people, frankly, who had been working incredibly hard and had already been mixing in closed and stuffy environments.
COVID restrictions on large outdoor events in Scotland will be lifted from Monday. There's been a limit of 500 people since Boxing Day. NHS officials say there's still some way to go before pig organs are routinely used in transplants in the UK. A man in the US has made history by becoming the first person to receive a genetically engineered heart from an animal. Rose Ayling Ellis has called for British Sign Language to be given legal status in the UK. The Strictly Come Dancing winner says not having it is a big problem for the deaf community. And Chester Football Club has postponed its home fixture against Brackley Town on Saturday because the English club could be breaking Welsh COVID rules. The border runs through the ground, meaning the pitch and stands are in Wales. That's the latest. I'm Andy Hayes.
Asian Sound Radio Network. News on the hour, every hour. Asian Sound Radio. Weather.
Good afternoon, let's have a look at the weather from where you are. Northwest of England first, dry and sunny for most, cold and frosty tonight. Today, maximum highs 8 degrees Celsius. Looking at West Yorkshire and Bradford, becoming fine with sunshine by the day and overnight frost. Today, we'll see maximum highs of 8 degrees Celsius.